Hi all, welcome. Today I'm going to do an SLG decluttering video. It's like my latest SLG collection, but I'm going to show you what I'm gonna let go, what I'm gonna be keeping, and what I'm still thinking of letting go. So let's start with this row here, this part here that I'm letting go. This is my Louis Vuitton Kirigami set. I just made a video why they don't work for me. And this is my Dior Lotus wallet. I love this wallet, but nowadays where I live we don't use cash that much, mostly cashless transactions. So this one I never reach for anymore in so long. That's why I need to let it go. And this YSL card holder, this is my least favorite. This is the prettiest one, but I don't really like the size. I prefer my Chanel card holder more, so I never reach for it anymore. Also, my Louis Vuitton old card case looks like this. I don't know who wants it, but I plan to let it go. By the way guys, this is not a vlog sale. I do not sell directly to buyer. I usually got help from my reseller's friend here locally. It saves me a lot of headache. So this is not a vlog sale once more. Now this row here is the one that I'm still thinking of letting go. This one is the Neverfull pouch. I don't have the bag. I bought it as a spare part. Also my Felici insert, I bought it as a spare part. Also, I have a video on both of these. This is my Chanel coin purse, CP coin purse. I love it. It's classic, but I have the CP coin purse in gold, so I don't want to be redundant. I am thinking of letting this one go. My Gucci card holder that I never use other than taking picture of it. It's a small card holder, but still I love this tiger here. That's why I'm still thinking. My Hermes Bastiat. This one, it's very pretty red color, but I never use it either. And this Hermes Calvi in a taupe, it's very pretty, but I never reach for it. So this part here I'm still thinking. Now the one that I'm gonna be keeping for now is this pile here. This one, the Nice BB and the Nice Nano, still very new. And my toiletries in 26, 19, and 15. I don't use these that much either, but I'm keeping them because they always be functional one day. And my mini pochette, I only have two left now, the Damien Eben and the Vivienne from last Christmas. My Louis Vuitton card coin case, something like that. This is from Men's Line. This one is not my favorite, but I'm using it now. Ever since I got my Louis Vuitton Petite Sac plate, I find it very useful because it's longer and I can use it with my sack plate for easier access because I can do it vertically. My Vivienne coin purse from last year. Also, I don't use coin purse anymore, and I'm not a collector, but I really love this Vivienne, and that's why I'm keeping it. It's also hard to get. My Chanel card case, I love it because the shape is the reminiscence of Chanel classic flap. Louis Vuitton four keys. My Louis Vuitton passport holder is very, very old. It doesn't have that card slots in there, but I'm keeping it. My favorite card holder from Chanel. This is my Chanel CP coin purse in gold. I'm keeping this one instead of this one because this is prettier. My Louis Vuitton card holder. This one the reverse monogram. And this one the gift from Louis Vuitton. And all my clay from Louis Vuitton. They all very functional, so I'm keeping them all. Even though I only use this one for my everyday. And my Chanel mini case. I don't use this at all other than taking picture, but I'm keeping it because the price keep going up and I'm not willing to pay for new price if one day I want one. Now my Louis Vuitton monogram strap, I just got it. I'm planning to use it for my petite sacplate, and of course it will go with my other Louis Vuitton bags too. I heard that it is hard to get, but I think I'm quite lucky. I placed order with my LVCA and I got it like in a week. So that is my strap. And this is my other strap, Louis Vuitton bandolier with black trim. This one is in XL. The one is adjustable. It's very, very useful. It's highly functional for me. I use it all the time with my Palm Springs Mini. And all my Louis Vuitton luggage tags. Honestly, I got them because of Instagram. Because everybody has them and I think they are so cute. But I never really use them. Only for pictures. But maybe someday they will be useful. So I'm keeping them for now. And my Gucci clutch, Gucci bangle clutch. I never use it, but I love the tiger print, so I'm keeping it. Okay guys, I think that's all for my SLG video today. Thank you for your time and hope to see you again soon guys. Bye.
My heart rages around like an ocean.